And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray. My co-commentator is the former Arsenal... Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. It's Barcelona against Italy.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me.
And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, we've got a better angle of it here. He was aiming pretty high. Goalkeeper, no chance when you go that high in the net.
The opening goal of the game then. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Jordi Alba. Dembele on the ball. Jorginho. Barella. Possession changing hands. Dembele. And behind it's gone for a corner. Now here's Piqué. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And the flag raised. Offside it is. It's with Romagnoli. Jorginho. Barella. Gives it a go. Is it going to be? And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Barella has it. In possession, Belotti. Belotti. Well, they couldn't keep it. Barella has it. Here's Insigne. Jorginho. And possession given away. De Jong. Dembele on the ball. On to Sergi Roberto. Here's Insigne. Velocity. Bernardeschi.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Can they create something from here?
And the keeper diving to thwart him. This corner kick might help them. Chance for Dembele. Good defending to prevent the chance. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And into the book goes Jordi Alba.
Well, it's just mistimed, isn't it, Derek? Mistimed.
Now with Jorginho.
And the referee has given them a corner. Immobile! And the keeper able to hold on to it. Federico Bernardeschi. Here's Insigne. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Jorginho. Now Busquets. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
And you've got to say, meat and drink. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
And that'll be offside.
Ciro Immobile. And now Coutinho. Federico Bernardeschi.
Belotti.
Messi.
Jorginho.
Barella has it. Can he finish? Not to be in terms of the finish.
Taken away by Sergio Busquets. Quick thinking.
Barella has it. Bernardeschi.
Leonardo Spinazzola. Now with Jorginho.
Barella has it.
And a big chunk of added time here. A minimum of 5 minutes. Dembele on the ball. Well, he's won the ball. Belotti.
Federico Bernardeschi. Corner coming up. Now Busquets.
Griezmann.
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
with a Chebby. Barella. Let's see if he can spring Messi with this pass. Bernardeschi.
Well, they get the ball once more. Fati.
Romagnoli.
Could cross it in here.
Antoine Griezmann waiting.
Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Untidy in possession.
Barella has it. Lorenzo Insigne. Spinazzola. Here's Insigne. Ciro Immobile. He's in with a chance. Nicely saved. Dealing with the threat that was real.
Now with Spinazzola.
Good work to regain possession. Ciro Immobile. And now this is Longley. Dembele. Prepared to take on the shot. Well, not really a shooting moment. He's going to be especially proud of Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. Now Griezmann. It's with Lorenzi. Takes the shot. And a goal for the Blaugrana. Barcelona have scored.
Well, it's like a huge wave coming at you time after time. Eventually, you will collapse. Well, here we'll see it again. There's two parts to every game, with and without the ball. They've soaked up a lot of pressure today, but they've got their reward.
A good and fair challenge. Lorenzi on the ball. Spinazzola. Cristiano Biraghi. Verratti now. Leonardo Spinazzola.
Well, they no longer have the ball.
Leonardo Spinazzola. Lorenzi. Barella has it.
Struggling to keep the ball.
This could be an interesting avenue. Can he find the net? And foiled by Jordi Alba. Frankie de Jong.
Well, they've lost the ball.
De Jong. And a goal kick will be next.
simple. Put the ball in at one end and keep it out at the other. They certainly can't do the latter. Terrible defending. They're in big trouble now.
Underway again with Barcelona in the lead. Fighting strongly to win the ball. Moving it forward. Bernardeschi. Verratti now. Velotti, he succeeded in getting his fist to it. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Federico Bernardeschi. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as...